Every time I fly home from New York, I get a pastrami sandwich. This time, I ate at a random corner deli, and for $26, this is the pastrami sandwich you get. I've come to enjoy the smaller sliced pastrami with pepper crust, and it might be my favorite out of Katz's and Second Ave Deli. But this warm crumble cake was truly the star of the meal, and perfect ahead of my 5-hour flight home. What's your pre-flight go-to meal?